lo konke kufanele kuguqe embi kwasimakathi lesiqhaga lesakusizo sqhaga leso kube bese ngangena science una research ngakho leyathi bekuthiwa bazane head he was dealing with the hormonal disorder issues ngiko be kanje loku nini nimesabantu sqhaga uqhwalile lo muntu siphumpa moya lo muntu mayibonga inkosi ku-creation yangulunkulu kude ukuthi umuntu angaba ngu-3 meters kuyetulu nakathi Goliath mfundisi mathenjwa and mama dear viewer at home nakathi water wena la he had a struggle to walk bekangakhona ikhambo bekasindwa nangile ndola igcokile wena lokhu umdumisa kangaka ungamdumisi lo muntu lo ukholile lo muntu lo we have a God thine bazalwane longakakhali naga mistake na mayibonga inkosi uyakhumbula athi manje I am I a dog mayibonga inkosi kuthi ungeta nala ama sticks lawa bathi manje he had a problem with his eyesight due to le hormonal imbalance bekangaboni lo muntu lo mayibonga inkosi ezulwini kungahando kungako lo lomncane lade kumbulala yena uinterpreta ngalenye indlela asimeni maswati lamahle kudumisa Goliath lo demanda sipompa moya lesi but we have a mighty God. That is why I stand up. I choose to be a David of my generation. I want us to pray for the land now. I want us to pray for Eswatini. I want us to pray for the king. Verse 32 lokwi key verse yethu akubethe lo sabakho. Mayibonge inkosi. Akubethe lo sabakho. Gcwele kwesaba nawe wesaba bazalwane ngegama lika Jesu usuke emandla kaNkuluNkulunkulu ekusebenza wakhiplisha. Usuke umsuspenda uNkulunkulu uthi ngeke uNkulunkulu ungene kune indona. uNkulunkulu usebenza with a willing heart. Mayibonge inkosi. Kungako ukhonta uNkulunkulu ungakhonta uNkulunkulu ngokuthi unesikhundla esontweni. Ungakhonta uNkulunkulu egameni la Jesu Christu ngekuthi umfundisi yakurenthela. Khonta uNkulunkulu ngalokusuka enhlithweni. Mayibonge inkosi. Ngeke siguqe kunasikwakha nasi. Ngoba sina uNkulunkulu. Umemete amagama uDavide noZipho uthi manje lalela wena sipumpa moya wena wena lokthwalile wena angithi naye bekayithuka imbi yasimakathi sekuyakwethuka ke nyamnyalo wena ngegama lika Jesu Christu lamuhla umtimbo wakho utonikelwa kimi mayibonga inkosi I will strike you down and I will kill you I will remove your head from you mayibonga inkosi uyiphethe ini sword eDavide angayiphathi but our God is everything bazalwane kungakwathi nakamshaya wagijima wema kuye wayokhokha isword hallelujah le kuye angathi lamandla bekawathatha phe eDavide because bonke labekakuphatha bekakusibekusinza lo muntu loqhwalile nami lo Goliath umthandza kangaka mayibonga inkosi but wayisika inhloko yakhe lamhlanje ngifuna sisike inhloko ya Goliath sithi enough is enough I choose to stand up and I become the David of my generation noma ngawuliphi likona mayibonga inkosi everyone that is under the sound of my voice lamhlanje sukuma uthi I have what it takes ngegama lika Jesu Christu kuthi manje ngilethe imvuselelo kunalikhana lithi uyajabula Israel wonke waba nelidumo Davide ngenxa yaNkulunkulu wakhe asonginakele naku saphuma la mlalele khasi setojubeka sandla saNkulunkulu sikhona yini edikombilo yakho uyathi bani bahlonishwa uyathi bani banatigaba but bantu bede sandla saNkulunkulu you will be able to make things happen on condition the hand of God is resting upon your life. We are praying for our country Eswatini egameni la Jesu. Khosa labantu. Let us all stand on our feet in the name of Jesus. You know who you are now. You know what to say. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living. The devil is a liar. I choose to stand up and I make things change in my life, in my family. Mayibonga inkosi. Yilo lokwenda ukuthi ustrugglishe kanje. Yile le yenta ukuthi olwaphila ngelimfomfo lemaphilisi kanje. Yilo lokwenda ukuthi wena so emukela lokuthi vele impilo yami nje. Nawe phela soqhwalile ufana naye Goliath. Ukhona uNkulunkulu lokwathi kubuyisela tonke into. Nangabe wabuyisela tonke mathamba ababesimelana emembikweni. wasibuyisela sinye lebesibhamile wayibuyisela ihibhoni wayibuyisela imizwa lebeyingekho watibuyisela timbamo nawe angakubuyisela namhlanje babethu ongcwele sithandazela iswatini uNkulunkulu lophilako ngeke sesabe baba ngoba ungakithi. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the living God, my dear viewer at home, God loves you and he cares for you. The Bible lits us on 1 Peter number 5 verse 8. Let us be sober and be vigilant, because your enemy, the devil, is roaring like a lion, seeking for someone to devour. Refuse him. Let us resist him. Unemanda satane kuva na umrebuke. Ngeka unetindlebe uyeva. He is not stubborn for eternities. Khuluma livi lamhlanje. Uthi David verse 46, when I utaka imi ngejavelin and the spear nange sword, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of Israel, the one you have defiled. My bonge inkosi, yena lo nkulunkulu omthule mtangaye lamhlanje. Lamuhla it's enough bazalwane. Safa sibuyele mi 17 lamhlanje kuvalwe bonke nabo ma promotion ha ungosi yami kwenti njani halazai makuda zethe siyaphakama lamhlanje ngegama lika Jesu Christo sithi Swaziland we love you sithandazela inkosi umswati wesithathu uNkulunkulu libhuda indaba likahili lika somhlolo mnandi indaba kahili nendlovukazi lo mangeveza kwesu wabhuza sithandazela nebukosi na hulumende nelive longe le maswati uNkulunkulu wami ngive nginqewe yakho Justice Simelane thandazela imbutho yonke ngegama lika Jesu yakulelive thandazela libandla ngithandazela abafundisi ngithandazela uNkulunkulu wethu ngegama lika Jesu kubonakala kwakho nasukuma senta umehluko kulesikhathi dibonakalise ngoba umuhle njalo forever you remain a faithful God in the name of Jesus the Son of the living God siphuma siyathi kuthi sinemandla ekwenta konke nga Jesu loqinisako we take our positions in the name of Jesus and we face this Goliath we face this uncircumcised Philistine in Jesus mighty name we give you praise and honor God. Let us give the Lord a big hand of praise. Let us celebrate Makasayadai. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Haladoso. Shimba haso.
Ngimangele ukuthi ube nathi. Ashumayele umfundisi wami, washumayela Mbukeli and wathandaza. Wasitakala Mbukeli, uthi umprofethi wami akubete lo sabako. Uthi umprofethi wami mkhulu ngakithi. Nalokhona evela. Coronavirus awunankinga kithi. Ungephansi kwethu. Mkhulu uNkulunkulu. Mkhulu uJehova wethu. Uthi asimethembe. Sibe ngoliyadi, sibe ngDavid of this generation.
Hallelujah.
Singu David. Goliyadi lo iCovid asinendaba nawe. Sithemba uNkulunkulu kuphela. uNkulunkulu wethu akubede lo sabako.
Hallelujah.
Mbukeli, uthi umprofeti angiphindze akubede lo sabako.
Hallelujah.
Ungesabi Mbukeli.
Amen.
Ukhona uNkulunkulu.
Hallelujah.
Mbukeli, iceni kwamnyalo namakelungile mamba. Sikuvusele ntulini.
Hallelujah. Siyabonga Nkosi. Amen mama.
Amen. Amen. Make namhla sibona umchado wethombe. Udekha kusakade inkonzo make sibenze maswati. Ingabe make nzima yini nje lefanele ukuthi emabandla ayidlale ekuthi phela uhulumende wethu ambambise ukuthi lo mkhuhlane phela unganzi masontweni ngoba siyabona ukuthi nombodi yachata yakhula nje masontweni.
Siyabonga Nkosi. Kusho ukuthi emabandla Nkosi angambambisa uhulumende ngekulandzela umgomo lobekwe litiko letempilo umhlaba wonke jikelele ekokuthi wonke umuntu afake imask. Siqhubeke sigeze tandla tethu ngemanti lagijimako nensipho. Noma ke mhlambe bese siyasinitize ngoba ihlale ikhona nayo. Lokunye lokufanele sikwende mlaleli kokuthi sikugweme lokuchawulana nekhagana lebe sikwenta ngaphambeneni. Ngobe lokho kungasinikela ebungasifakela emathuba ekuthi nangabe ukhona lo nayo lo COVID-19 bese sesiyatselelana. Sichubeke nalokho uhulumende lakushito kokuthi sichelelane nasihlethi emabandleni. Ngalama mitha lamabili lasitshela wona uhulumende lokho kuta sisita kusi sinqobe lo Goliyadi lo COVID-19. Siyabonga kakhulu umsakadi nje lo si naku libandla la Throne of Grace limbambisile kakhulu uhulumende. Siyathemba namanye bandla ayakwenta lokho. Lokunye mlalele sichubeke siubambe lamahora lamabili singenqi sihlangene nza wonye sikhonda njengelibandla. Ngobe nako lo kungasifakela emathuba labanye nti singathelelana. Siyabonga kakhulu.
Amen.
Amen.
Mbukeli uthi make mamba la. Nasingena nje eminyango. Asifake phela imask. Nasingena esontweni phela asisanitize. Uthi make mamba ke ekhathe enkonzweni asihlale phela bo 2 meters. Uze kuthi phela lo mkhuhlane unganzi. Uthi make futhi ke asichubeke futhi. Khona khona ebandleni phela siyathi sinake nje ukuthi tempilo tihamba kanjani. Mbukeli kumcwa ukuthi masihlele khathi endlini yenkosi sishiye nje imitha 2 meter uthi ke make lokunye phidze phela ushuthi make sure ukuthi masihlangene phela emahwala mabila kapheli sihlangene khathi endlini yekhontela. Mbukeli ecene kwamnyalo nginemfundisi wami ngibabe Thando Mathenjwa sikuvusele ba.
Nkosi yami, amen Nkosi, siyabonga kakhulu Nkosi yami, seliwile livi.
Amen.
Angakude lokunye lesingakusho Nkosi yami kumlalela ekhaya, liwile ngemandla kusi kufuna kuvuke bo David balesikhathi.
Kunjalo.
Amen.
Kunjalo. Mfundisi wami, sihlangana namhlababe umhlaba.
Amen Nkosi.
Ubhekene nemkhuhlane COVID-19. Mfundisi, athini nje imali akho ekukhusatha nangombukele kulesimo lesi.
Nkosi. Kulula Nkosi. Asitshe namhlanje nalivi lo lendlela leliwe ngalo. Lisithe kufuneka kuvuke bo David. Bantu labatatiko, lenibale na ukukonekta na Daniel, Daniel chapter number 11 verse number 32. Lithi iBhayibheli laba mathi kahle uNkulunkulu wabo. Bayoba nemandla bese baba benda kiqhumane leti ngetulo. Lithi ni ke verse number ngitshela nje umlalele ekhaya Nkosi. Romans 8 verse number 27, verse number 28. Lithi leBhayibheli siyadi. Lesi siyathi ukuthi konke kusebentelana kube ngolokuhle bese lifaka ibhayasi ngenkosi ngoba alisho konke lithi kulapha labamthandzako nalababitwe ngenjongo yakhe. Ngithini ke ngithi kithi thina lesingemakholwa Nkosi bese kase COVID lesi asingalahlini phela sikhohlwe sivumo sethu Nkosi. Asintikumbuleni ukuthi sibobani singabese sesiyalothi usithi umprofeti nakashumayela lapha labanye balapha zalwane bajabulile Nkosi ukuthi wonke sekumenyetelwe iCOVID akusalohlelwe emakhaya bathi hasa cishe safa. saphumule kani la ithini lelo ithi lithi leBhayibheli ithini nabakholwa kwako siyati kuthi lokhu nje kunemlo mkhuhlane ugcwele umhlaba wonke labakholwa kwako ngosakameni bathi uthumele njengemhlaba wonke thine siyati kuthi kuyasebentelana konke kube ngilokuhle kulabamthandazako akusiko kuhle uma kuvela ayisihle iCovid inkosi ukusebona ayisiwe inhle ayithandzeki iCovid kodwa uNkulunkulu uyenda isebentelane bese ikhipha lokuhle emakholwa ke inkosi umsebenzi wawo ukuthi asiphumule literal verse lelichubeka lapho uthi uyabuthi uthi pho bobani ke labangabe kalicala baNkulunkulu iphendulo lona leBhayibheli khona phakuba seRoma lithi kude ngoba uNkulunkulu obende balunga liphinde lichubeke pho ngubani ke lokungasukwanisa neluthando ke manje loNkulunkulu uthi kungaba kukhula kungaba kufa kungaba kuhlubula kungaba kuhambaza aphendule athile sikwatike ukuthi siyancoba nekuncoba ngalosithandazayo emakholwa nkosi ngithini iCovid ngithi emakholwa akakhumbule isitendi sawo
mfundisi wami
athi ukuthi thine sikhonda uNkulunkulu losebentelisa konke neCovid ekhathi uma ibumba uNkulunkulu leva ihliphi iyenda nje sicino sakhona sebendelana kube ngiloku uhlelo
mfundisi wami cha ngiyathe mfundisi wami ukuthi umfundisi mbukeli wamnika microphone utawukhulumaza angathethi mbukeli mbukeli umfundisi wami lo ngithanda uMathayi uthi umfundisi wami ke no konke kusebenza kube ngiloku uhle kulebathanda simakade uthi ke asiqhubeke simethembe kuNkulunkulu uthi ke yini lokungasehlukanisa lethando laNkulunkulu eda iCovid-19 ngeke isehlukanise nayo thathuba ngoku simthande kuNkulunkulu ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu mbukeli simethembe kuNkulunkulu simethembe somandla wethu ukhona uNkulunkulu wethu itolo bekakhona namuhla ukhona kuchasana ukhona mbukeli icela kwamnyalo nginamake emkhokheli sekuvusele ma
sekuvusele inkhosi nebabukele emakhaya
amen amen make make silangana namhla make umhlaba nelive lakangwane live lemaswati libhekene nemkhuhlane iCovid-19 enze mayini make lefaya idlalo bomake ekhuliseni bantwana phela kwathi sekutifundwe baswe bathole masonto abasathithole planyalo kahle ngenzawo yemkhuhlane iCovid-19
ngiyabonga kakhulu nkosi kunjalo Dlamini nemgomo wakhe iCovid-19 uyasho kwekuthi bantwana labana 10 eminyaka kuyaphasi abakavumeleki ke ukuthi base sebamindlisha kumbe noma bete la kunebantu labane nkhona kodwa ke livla uNkulunkulu lithi manje umfana ulifa lelivela kusimakathi usibusiso lesibuya kusimakathi asibusiso nje lo mfana sibhekekile ukuthi simufundise noma simkhulise ngendlela letathi kusasana sakhulile angajiki kuyo akunikede nawe wena mtali wakhe ube nepride ngalomfana wakho lo sibusiso lesingaka lo wamphiwa uNkulunkulu lokho ke sikwenta njani Dlamini kunene lokho ke na ufundza Deuteronomy 6 uya lapha kubo verse 7 to 9 ubanika umyalo uNkulunkulu bantfu bakaIsrayeli uthi lo mnyalo lenginika wona lo ngifuna kwekuthi nushiqilele la etinhlitiweni tebantfu benu nikhulume ngawo nisemakhaya enetindlini tenu nikhulume ngawo nihamba nisemigwacweni nilala nivuka lokusho ukuthini Dlamini lokuthi labantwana kabedi la isonveni sibhekekile sibomake emakhaya bita bantfu bakho hlala phansi nabo unzise timiso taNkulunkulu qhubeka thandaze umntwana muhle kanjena ke nkosi umntwana nje ufunda ngekubona wena mtali wakhe wenda luwela ke ukuthi ube imodel noma irole model lekahle la kulomfana atokukhicitela na involo oyifunako nalele efunwa ngusimakathi
siyabonga make mkhokheli siyabonga make mbukeli sibonge ukuthi ube nathi inkonzo iqala mbukeli live lenkosi tawuchubeka shinyayelwe hlanje mbukeli ube ngasekhaya evikini letako sita kunika nje inkonzo le live live lenkosi litabe li fresh ukuthi ushinyola mbukeli chubeka nje mbukeli ube ngasekhaya ugeze mbukeli ngensipho nemanti lahambako together we can conquer COVID-19 asihlangane mbukeli evikini letako same time same grace same power same anointing stay home stay safe stay blessed shalom
ikamba lami Jesu kuwe kuwe wetwa olite imbala Jesu kuwe
Jesu kuwe kuwe wetwa
olite baba
olite
Bani Dikasi.